Something seems not right. All lights on, except the glow plug. But she starts fine anyway. Let's find out what's going on.
If I don't pre-glow, she doesn't really start. So I think the pre-glow does work, but maybe not all glow plugs work. So I want to check them all. First, I would disconnect all the glow plugs. Down here, there's a plug here. It's way easier to measure it on the plug, so I will start here, checking the first one. 1.2 ohm, that's all right. It should be somewhere around the ohm. 1.2 ohm as well. 1.2 ohm. 1.1 ohm. 1.3 ohm. All right, this is definitely wrong. It's a couple of mega ohms, so this one doesn't work. So we can identify the color. It's the black white one. Out with the old one. As a replacement, I have one of these fast glow ones because it wasn't special. The new one looks healthy and the old one looks toasted. And just like that, glow plug light is back.